for a fair way too. Ms. Wallace. All in. Bunny up to the boxes. Race number 7 of the evening. They're all set, ready and racing. And nicely away was My Black Glory, and she'll spear through and lead into the first corner over Mexiana. Chantel Sunrise was caught deep. Open Fire's got to run through. A Fast Archer and Switch Up are back in the field with Mexiana out of the straight. And the leader, My Black Glory, takes him into the back with a 3.5 length break over Open Fire. A similar margin to Chantel Sunrise. Switch Up and Fast Archer, the two favourites, are going to get a move on. And Mexiana's 4 lengths away at the tail. My Black Glory down the side, still by 5, and the one to get over Open Fire. Then Chantel Sunrise, Switch Up and Fast Archer, but in the straight, My Black Glory and Clear Only all the way to win by 3. Open Fire second, ahead away third, Chantel Sunrise. Switch Up was fourth. They were followed by Fast Archer, never in the race, and Mexiana was the tail ender. The time recorded of around 35 seconds even. One read the winner, and that is My Black Glory at $9.340. Speared right along the inside, coming into the first corner to take the lead, and was never going to come back to him. Number 3 has run second, that is Open Fire, with number 8 third, Chantel Sunrise. 1, 3, 8 and 6 officially fourth, and that being Switch Up. 1, 3, 8 and 6. The winner, My Black Glory and by Surf Glory and of My Machine, is trained by Jeff Crawford for Wife Jan. Second goes to 3, the Wide Open Fire, Philip Goodsell, and number 8 third, Chantel Sunrise, David Robertson, with number 6 Switch Up in fourth placing. 13, 20.